Hi, I'm Marco. I'm a self-taught software engineer from Brazil with over 6 years of experience. I started to learn coding when I was 18. I read books, practiced on platforms like freecodecamp.org, and also earned a few certifications. Now, I'm an expert in Python, JavaScript, and TypeScript. Before Turing, I was working in a local company. There wasn't much of a scope for my career growth there. I found Turing through an advertisement. Because I make it a point to code daily, I actually have personal ease with tests. I still took out free time to take the Turing tests, and I'm glad that I did, because your chances of getting higher increase when you take more tech stack tests. I'm now working with a US-based auto refinancing company. We are a remote team, and everyone is very helpful and friendly. I'm very happy with my growth here. Working remotely is something I'm liking a lot. I've already visited 2 countries while working, and I'm planning to visit 1 more in July. I think programming doesn't need formal education. Yes, having an engineering background does help, but that's not a prerequisite. Turing is an AI-powered matching system finds remote US jobs for you, based on your skills and previous work experience, nothing more. If you're also an experienced self-taught developer looking for remote opportunities in the US, go to Turing.com and take your first test today.